France has a new prime minister and he's just 34 years old.
Bonjour.
French President Emmanuel Macron has appointed Gabriel Attal and asked him to form a new government. The 34-year-old previously worked as a spokesman and has more recently been education minister. Gabriel Attal becomes the youngest prime minister in modern French history.